to him. Don't want to be a junior leaguer. You come round to me when it suits your whim. Tell me why are you always so eager? Eye for an eye, a tooth for a tooth. You're saving him suffering and pain, but if he's your champion, tell him the truth. For all of your love is in vain. Reserve, because you may be bored with the game. First choice for the team is what I deserve. Just to wait upon the bench seems such a shame. I never could relate to being runner-up. I'd rather be star of the show, stand strong with the team and hold the cup. But with you, I'm in the shadow. I'm not asking for your preference. I'm not making no demands. I just want equal love. Don't want a second best romance. Second best romance. Saving him suffering and pain, but if he's your champion, tell him the truth. Or all of your love will be vain. I'm not asking for your preference. I'm not making no demands. Just want some systems, champagne La Roche, while we roast here, dying of thirst. Whenever I suggest it's time that we need, seems you're always running away. Still might lose your number one seed if he knew. Don't want a second best romance. Don't want a second best romance.
So, here is the challenge of the situation of love. So I'm standing outside here, the second best romance.
Oh!
Well, now I'm in. So here we are inside the coffee shop itself. This, of course, is called the second best romance. And this lady here maybe has been suffering from a second best romance. Excuse me, madam, have you been suffering from a second best romance? Yes, I'm Fenway Jenkel.
What's that?
Fenway Jenkel.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I'm going around. You'll probably recognize me, of course. I'm from BBC Two.
Because I own the coffee shop.
Ah, you own the coffee shop.
You own me, ma'am. There's no
this
sign.
Is the coffee I mean, shop
it says
owner.
I'm the coffee shop owner. No.
Look like a coffee shop owner?
I mean, because I look like a guy who stands behind a bar or something.
Oh, hi, doll. Hey, at this point, I'm going to have a quick cup of tea.
Hey, punk. No more second best.
Oh,
good heavens. Well, there you are, you see.
Coffee shops always have something interesting going on in them. Probably a rock video or something. Or perhaps an illusion.
Where is that man who was chasing that lady?
Gone, perhaps. Disappeared into thin air. Rather like the coffee in coffee.
Well, there we are. That's the end of tonight's program. Nice to see so many people enjoying themselves around Amsterdam with cups of coffee. I myself, of course, have always preferred tea. Fenway Jenkel from Bellissima, signing off from Second Best Romance.